What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my latest series. Today we're continuing on with more of the Resident Evil 7 campaign. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video. Make sure you check out the last part. Link will be down below. Let's continue on. Hope you guys do enjoy. Let's get into it. Here we go. So guys, welcome back. We are still in the caravan and we're about to continue on with some more of the campaign of Resident Evil 7. If you missed out, we used this videotape and we watched the happy birthday tape. I'm just gonna run to this little storage unit and see what exactly we've got on us right now. So we've got our first aid med, we've got some supplements, I'll probably put them away. We've got the grenade launcher cap, all the parts to go. We've got a lockpick, I'll put away there. Snake key, probably don't need that anymore. Strong chem fluid, we'll hold it to that. And enhanced gun ammo. The happy birthday tape is again, I don't need that. And the D-series arm, so we use that to create the serum. We're sitting okay. I've got 14 enhanced gun bullets. So let's just continue on. And we now have to go into this area here. We've got the two keypads and the two key cards, so it's onwards and upwards, so let's go. I'm just gonna make sure we keep, oh, there's, what is this? We got what the hell? Alien sperm. I don't know what the hell this is. Let's just continue. Oh, God, what is that? Let's just have a look, high and low. Okay, nothing there. No, nothing behind these boxes. All right, let's go in.
Yeah, Dorkin.
Morning. All right. It's so loud. Can we turn this off? I thought it was going to be like a real party. I guess we're going to sit down and
want to play a game.
We're going to sit down and watch this sick-ass movie, a premiere of a new great movie. Oh, it's on, mate.
My thing. Work.
Very close. Zoom out a bit.
Ethan. Ethan. Ethan, Ethan. Hold on, hold on. Hold on, I got some for you. Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for?
Serum.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Shove it in your ass.
Ooh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here,
oh, no,
is special. You see, Ethan.
Sorry.
Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What?
That's a new way of cutting your nails.
Evelyn, I'm just trying to show him.
Well,
I'm just trying
nails.
To show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Those are stupid. Bitch, she doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Oh, God. Okay, a part of me just died inside there.
Fuck!
I absolutely just shit myself. Okay, so we've taken out the dad. We've taken out the bug lady Margaret, the mother. And now we've got to focus on the brother. Just be careful. Last episode we managed to find out some new enemies like this spider crawling. Oh, I see a herb. Thank you. Alright, we got a herb there, we'll take that. Alright, let's get in. Yeah. Ooh. Okay. Don't forget, we've got the grenade launcher. And we've got some shotgun bullets, so reload that. And I don't think we really want to go near that tripwire, so let's just stay underneath and just be careful. Check the sink. I don't want to miss anything in this room. Again, another tripwire. Is that something there? Yes, it is. And it's some handgun ammo. Thank you very much. I'll take that. All right, there we go. All right, so we've switched. Now just back to the standard handgun ammo. And we've got more of these tripwires that we got to get past. That's fine. Anything else here? There's a door there. Oh, shit. I'm scared. All right. So far, so good. I think I remember this. The ladder. This is a treasure. It is! Repair kit. Gun repair kit. Hang on, what the fuck's this? Gun repair kit. A repair kit for fixing broken firearms contains a limited number of replaceable parts. Yo. So we can use that for... I think I've got a broken handgun back in my inventory, so that's cool. Now we've got a couple of... We gotta be careful, yeah. We've got another tripwire up there. I'm gonna shoot this. There we go. And we'll shoot this one as well. There we go.
Wow, 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 wow. You have got a good eye.
That's right, I do. You can see that wire from a mile away, boy! Just gotta be careful. That's what I'm worried about, this black goo, yeah? I don't want to open this at all. That's why. Because you get handgun ammo. Shit, I thought that was going to be a tripwire in that box. It just said two bait. But that's where you get the handgun ammo, is to take out these tripwires. So let's just keep it. It's a bit bait. That's what I've got against it. All right. Got a saving icon in my left. Yeah, there we go. You can see the tripwire there. It's crisscrossing. Can I see it? Yeah. There's one.
Careful now. They bite back.
Oh, I can't see. Maybe we can crawl through. Nice. And this is where we managed to...
I'm gonna have to step up our game.
Oh, this is a little... Alright, so this is an area that we can... Yeah, buddy. And we've got a little bit of a storage unit here as well. And we do have a broken handgun. You see that? Alright, let's try this out. Let's try this. What the fuck? No, 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 no. Where is... Fuck, I lost it. Let's keep going. Model shotgun, so you could put the model shotgun and you could probably get that broken shotgun as well, yeah? Alright, we're gonna use this repair kit, just leave this, alright. Guess who's got a new pistol? M19 handgun. Alright, so now this handgun, I'm gonna get rid of my old handgun and I've now got a new handgun. And then you just go... Fresh new handgun, I think. Yeah, buddy! Alright, now we're going to... And there's old mate in there. With the pan, the candle, and that's what we did. We watched the tape, the happy birthday tape. Now we need a code, yeah?
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know.
Oh, fuck this. I kind of... 0514.
Tick, top, tick, top, tick, top, tick,
run, run,
top.
Run, 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 was that the right one? I literally just took it. That wasn't the right one. That was not the right one. Did that open? I don't want to stand here if that comes back. I'm dead. All right, let's just keep moving. I'm gonna go this way. Okay, we can't. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, so it needs to be another. No, it doesn't. Was that actually the right password? No way. I literally just, that was the last one I remembered. The brain always remembers the last thing that. Take that chem flu, let's just search in here, just be careful. Okay, nothing in there, we'll just close that back up. I'm really worried about all these dead bodies and all that, but we're doing so far so good. Just shoot the boxes from now on. Okay, six shotgun shells, we'll take that. Just gonna back up very quickly, just... Okay, so that just loops around there. Hope you guys are enjoying this series, I don't know how long we've got left of this game. This is a very open hallway, I don't like it. Always. Oh, I focused! Oh my god! Shit! Fuck you! Happy Christmas! Please tell me you're dead. I heard it behind me and I shit myself, okay. How do I shoot that? Maybe I can just crawl under it. Okay, how's my health looking? Okay, we're on red. I'm gonna have to do this. Combine these two. Oh, I just ate a herb. Shit, I didn't even know you could actually eat the herbs and just get a small amount of health. I didn't actually know that was a thing. I want that, whatever's in there. Okay, that's that. So there's like a small puzzle. Oh, shoot. Okay. When does that ever happen? Like, what happened then? How did... I got like double... I got blowback or something. Alright, let me just use this. Don't try and shoot this. Oh, that's it. Okay. I haven't got one of them for quite some time. Thank you. Take some steroids. You fucking numpty. Ah, oh, Jesus. Okay. Let's just... I think I'll go home now. Alright, so we have steroids. We've got a new pistola. We've got some chem fluid. Okay, let's just keep going. This just seems... Morning! Alright, let's change and get some good shots in. Let's get the enhanced gun ammo. Alright, fuck! Oh, I had to reload. I'll just walk back. Hadouken! Alright, there we go. Whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god! Got fuck all ammo left, but there we go. Alright, I've still got my steroids on me, so and it counts as a full heal as well. What have we got there? Gunpowder. Oh, that's sick. Okay, let's just keep moving. Gotta be careful. So we've got our new pistol, got some steroids for some full health. Now we can go right or straight. Gonna go this way. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Strong fuel, shotgun shells. Alright, and we can fix up. Alright, antique coin can go in there. Don't think I need the D-series arm for now. I'll put the burner in there as well. Alright, there we go. I've got the burner, I've got some health. Got the flame rounds, got the shotgun. And there is possibly a tape around here somewhere because we do have somewhere we can... Alright, let's just... Just keep going. Let's just keep going. Alright, so that's a safe haven. We can always retreat back there if we have to, but... So far, so good. Let's just keep going this way. Is there a map of this area? Safe? No, there's not much. I'm a bit worried about these boxes. Strong chem fluid, okay. That can make some enhanced gun ammo. There we go. I don't like how I'm getting free ammo for nothing, though. What else we got over here? We got another crate. I forgot you can actually put your hands up like that. And we got some more regular chem fluid. That's cool. We can make some health with that. Don't like how we're getting all this free stuff, though. I'll be honest. Oh, God. Broke my... You right? All right, what do we got? Okay. Missing... All right, we're missing... of course. It's missing a battery. It's a battery, though. Shotgun. Thank you. I remember a couple of parts ago I was running away from enemies because I had no run or no ammo, but now I'm getting stacked and I don't like it at all. Okay, now we need to try and figure out a way to get a battery. Let's just go up here. Missing battery! Well, we know where that goes. Burner fuel. What's this? That's alright. So you can actually eat the herbs. Time to use my steroids. Roid it up! I think that's my third jab of steroids, so now we've got more, even more health. It's slightly to go like a bluish colour, but we do have the battery. Alright, let's go. Your max health is increased. Okay, let's just chuck it in here. Jesus. Wait, what? What is that?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire!
I don't understand.
Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules.
Oh. What?
Fuck you too!
Sorry? What is happening? Oh my god, what the fuck is that?
It's how you deal with hard.
Oh, what? Oh shit. Hey, Papa! Meet Luffy! Come on, fall on me. Oh, it burns! Okay, I think I know what to do.
Gotta say, I'm impressed!
Use this.
Not only are you still alive, you have all your fingers and toes!
Yeah, I don't cut mine off like some people I know. There you go. I do have a burner.
I don't want to examine it,
can I? Oh god, that was just you trying. My god, that's actually like the slowest cunt I've ever seen. Alright, let's just... Where are you? Morning, sunshine!
Oh, I need a girlfriend real bad, Ethan. Could you help me find a girlfriend?
This guy might die. You getting
back? Not much of a challenge when they're fat man down!
Yeah!
He was never my favorite anyways.
Is that it? Yeah, buddy! Grenade launcher coming in big! No. Okay, an elevator. So far, so good. I probably should have gone back to that place and got some more supplies. I wanted to use the flamethrower, but my man just wanted to examine it. I'll put it on my... There we go. So now I've got all my weapons on my hotbar. Yeah, yeah. I don't even use a knife anyway. No one uses a knife. Okay. Let's make sure we're not missing anything. But we actually did alright with the fat dude. We take it that they're going to be like a bit more regular, those guys. Oh. Okay, that's okay. Anything there? Anything here? Treasure map? Something? Treasure map? Ooh. Supplements? We can create things using supplements and chem fluid. Oh god, I don't want to do this. Oh. You're next. God. We're okay, I'm still alive. Boom! Wait, don't tell me this. This almost missed that. Okay. So we've got a new pistol. I want to try something. We need to try and find some... Wait, where am I now? Oh yeah, now I know where we are. Okay, and then we're back here. Alright, what can we put in here? Antique coin once again. Supplements can go in there. Don't need that. Flame rounds. Do I have any more flame rounds here? No. Still got the D-series arm in there. We got a herb. Chuck there. Move the health over there. Shotgun shells. Handgun ammo goes underneath the handgun. And the knife can just go to the bottom like that. Chem fluids. What do I want to create? Strong chem fluid. More bullets. Do I need it? Let's just have a look what he does here if we go to this now. Okay, so what's my objective right now? Go after Lucas in the party room. Okay, so it all loops around. Let's just go up here. And this takes me back out, yeah? Okay. I think I know what we need to do. We go back to this body that says you're next. It had a number there. I'm pretty sure. I think it was 1408. Said you're next. Is that right? Let's just try this. Yeah, 1408. Oh, fucking right. Alright, so now we're gonna come back. Just be good and careful of this swing and fucking this thing. Alright, 1408, yeah? 1408. Hadouken. Let's just move. Wait. Just gotta make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Just email from Mia. Mia Scorpion Key. Wait, F44 mag ammo. What's this? That's full M. No. Treasure photos. There's a lot of treasure photos you can actually get. The model shotgun. There's a toy axe. Let's just go through.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills. Look. So, no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
You mean... What do you mean? You want me to get... Maybe if I have nothing on me, alright.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it!
What, all of it? Is that what he's asking me to do?
Alright, let's just... take a little bit of health.
That shit you're
carrying? Oh, fuck you, you snake!
Fucking AIDS.
Hello, my friend!
Have a nice day.
Am I... is my guy, like, actually got Down syndrome? We've done this before, though. Yeah, we've done this before, yeah? We did this last episode. We watched the... you have to watch the tapes, I tell ya. So the gas... no, the gas doesn't work. And this is where my old mate died. In there with the candles, yeah. Oh, no. It's the exact same thing. It's the exact same thing.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
We've done this!
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere.
Wait, what was the code?
I'm not sure anymore.
It was hanging lady. If it's the same, we're on. I think I remember it. Hanging lady, bird on a penis, Voldemort naked. It's the same. I remembered! Do you rip? Alright, me. That's fine. Take this. Wait, I don't think we want to do that. That's how I died. The oil. I didn't think I don't want to do this. Is just light the cake. Alright, this cunt's got a missing finger. We've done this all before because we watched the video. That doesn't fit. Oh, I'll have to light it. Oh, you fucking... Ooh. Thought it wasn't gonna work. Alright, there we go. Alright, this should be the finger. Jeez, it pays to watch them tapes, holy shit. Alright, now we do this. We do this. We remember last time what happened. I'm gonna just do this first. Right. I'm gonna just see what's down here. There's a valve, we've done this all before. These are pace to fucking watch this. This should be a balloon. In here. Should be over here. It's the exact same. It's the exact fucking same. Wait, maybe I can just write loser here. O. S. E. R for Roger. It's the exact same. Fucking give me this shit. Alright, now what we gotta do. Try not to miss anything. All we gotta do is just run back with the candle. Get moist. That helped me. I'm gonna go ahead and get grabbed while I do this or something. Okay, there we go. It's not positive, but positive, you've done it twice! Done this all before. Now, we're in trouble. This is, I died last time. Exactly what happened. Now what? Oh, the oil. Oh, I'm dead. This is what happened last time. I got cooked.
Fuck!
This happened last time! Yeah, I'm dead. I'm not. Not over. Not yet. Come on, man! If I somehow die from this AIDS shit, I'm not gonna be impressed. Okay, I've done it. Done it? I've got it. There's no reason why I should be killed right now. There's no oil. I didn't touch the winding key. I got it. Yeah, that's fine. And that's all it should be. I didn't take the winding key, so fuck you.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Oh, I hear ticking. Oh, what the fuck?
Go away!
Am I supposed to actually, like, legit leg it? I don't know if I was supposed to. That's. Yep.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Fuck you. So don't take the winding key. It pays. Oh, mate, he was not there. Biatches. Oh, there's Voldemort! Don't grab me. Just put in your ass and we'll go. Okay, D-Series, head.
Finally. Mia?
Oh, don't worry about this bitch now!
Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
No, I don't want to go there. I don't want to.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Fucking piece of shit. Guys, we're going to leave it there for Resident Evil 7 for today. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. We managed to use the grenade launcher. And definitely watching that videotape back has definitely helped me with that puzzle back in that other room. So, like I said, I'll be up with more of this series very shortly. Take that map as well, the testing area map. Like I said, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. Make sure you did leave a like, subscribe if you're new. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.